only because when it came in, the motor started to stutter. So I just wanted to make sure one of the wires to the motor had become disconnected. But the beauty of all that, even through all those rough landings, is that in the end, the gear is still, you know, it's hanging in there, for God's sake, Lord knows. But you know what I'm saying? My prop is not dinged, scratched, or harmed, you know? Maybe a little bit. I mean, fuck. Yeah, it does look a little bit shorter than the other side, but I think it's pretty okay. Yeah, I'm fine. And then that's the prop shaft that I straightened, and the bell housing, which I had been meaning to do that, but I just kind of intimidated, and I said, fuck it. Fuck it. Okay. Oh, an idiot. What an idiot. What an idiot you are, dude. Oh, you're not a fucking idiot. You're a tonto, cabrón. Get it right. If I come back successful, we're gonna go for a sky cam view. Alright. I usually pull straight out, so. That's not bad. No way. You're coming in way too hot. Alright. That's just the bell housing.